So I recently just finished Breaking Bad, and of course I had to review it, 'cause it's Breaking Bad. And keep in mind, this review will contain spoilers, so if you haven't watched Breaking Bad yet, stop what you're doing right now and go watch Breaking Bad. So Breaking Bad was a TV series that aired on AMC from 2008 to 2013. So Breaking Bad focuses on this high school chemistry teacher named Walter White, who's played by Bryan Cranston. He recently got diagnosed with cancer, and he doesn't have enough money to pay for the treatment or to provide for his family. And that's when he reunites with his former student, Jesse Pinkman, who's played by Aaron Paul. And that's when they decide to team up and create the biggest meth empire in all of New Mexico. So Breaking Bad is hailed by many, many people as the greatest TV show ever made. And I decided to watch the first season. I started watching it about a year ago, and I watched it mainly out of curiosity because many people have been praising it, and even after it ended back in 2013, people cannot stop talking about it. But I was a little hesitant about watching Breaking Bad because I was worried it was gonna get overhyped. I was worried, like, I wanna stay away from the hype train. So I did start watching it despite my concerns, and the second the pilot episode ended, I was hooked. A lot of people have criticized about the first season of Breaking Bad for being too slow, and honestly, I can see where they come from, but I thought the first season was excellent. I didn't mind it being slow because that's just the build up. You see Walt go from this regular, normal guy to being this out of control drug lord freak, and his character development was absolutely brilliant. And that's what makes Breaking Bad a fantastic show. The character development is some of the best I've ever seen in any TV show. The second you see Walt turn into a completely different character is that one episode in season one where he's in the building and he has the bomb that's disguised as the meth, and he throws it on the ground and it explodes, and you see him in the car and he's like freaking out. That was where you see him turn into a completely different character. Like I said, Bryan Cranston played Walter White, and Bryan Cranston is one of the best actors of this generation, hands down. He gives the best performance of his entire career in this series, and a lot of people have considered Walter White to be the greatest character in all of television history, and honestly, I absolutely agree.
You're goddamn right.
And Aaron Paul was perfectly casted as Jesse. Jesse was one of my favorite characters in the entire series. His character development was very heartbreaking, but at the same time, it was brilliant too. Because in the first few seasons, you see him, like kind of like a smartass, stuck-up jerk. But when you get to season four and season five, that's when you see him become this completely different character. And he's had a really messed up life, and you feel really bad for him. I will go as far as to say I think Aaron Paul is one of the most underrated actors of all time. If you did watch Breaking Bad, and if you did see him in some of the dramatic and emotional moments, that's where he starts to become a fantastic actor, and he deserves more credit. No pun intended, but the chemistry between Walt and Jesse was brilliant, and it's probably my favorite chemistry in television history. Sorry, friends, Breaking Bad takes the cake. The one thing from Breaking Bad I think gets overlooked is the depiction of drug addiction. Like, okay, I'm not a drug addict, so I can't say anything about it, but the way Breaking Bad portrays drugs and how people uses them, it's brilliant, and it's fairly accurate, to say the least, if you ask me. If anyone asks me what my favorite moment in the entire series was, I can't say because there are so many iconic moments. But the one moment I absolutely loved was Gus's death. When the bomb goes off in a nursing home and he walks out the room and his face is like half burnt and he just falls to the ground. I love that moment, and it was such a satisfying death. But what really makes Breaking Bad work for me is the writing. The writing is some of the best I've ever seen in any TV show. Breaking Bad is one of those rare TV shows that does not have a bad episode nor a bad season. Every episode was fantastic, in my opinion. To me, Breaking Bad is like a roller coaster because season one and season two were like the rise in action, and then the very beginning, like halfway through season three, was like the top, then the slope, when you just go down with it was the very end of season 3 and season 4 and season 5. We just go down with it, and it was brilliant. So guys, even though there were spoilers in this review, I didn't go into too much details about Breaking Bad, because the reason as to why is because I want you guys, if you haven't already, to watch Breaking Bad and experience it for what it is. I want to thank Vince Gilligan and everyone in the entire cast and crew of Breaking Bad for creating such a fantastic, brilliant, phenomenal, and unforgettable TV series. And yes, I will go as far as to say I think Breaking Bad is the greatest TV show ever created, period. I give Breaking Bad an A+. So guys, if you did watch Breaking Bad, what are your thoughts on it? Whatever they are, just leave your thoughts in the comments below. And I have more reviews coming very soon in the next upcoming days, so stay tuned for those videos. And if you want to see more of my videos, just be sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more great content.